So can you share with us what the prize, why the organization has now received this prize here in the conference?
Yeah, so this prize is received because it was really a very good example of community mobilization. So it the contents of the project were education, cooperation with all stakeholders, with authorities, with local people, with the farmers. But also it was implementation of good examples of good practices on how to protect the groundwater. Maybe I explain a bit about the situation in the rural areas of Moldova. So the rural areas are not served with centralized water supply. People have their own duck well. It's so they depend on groundwater, but the groundwater is often polluted by pit latrines, so there's also no sewage system. So there are problems on bad sanitation, bad hygienic conditions, and groundwater pollution. And this project was funded by France Liberté, it's the Mitterrand Foundation, and by Church World Service. It was implemented by our very good partner from Moldova, Ormex. So they carried out the project. WCF was the coordinator, and we gave some guidance. For example, within the project was also the implementation of water safety plans, the construction of urine diverting dry toilets.
Okay, so, and I understand then that the award is then exactly for what? Can you show us?
The award.
The award that it was.
Yeah, so that's the project. The name was Safe Water and Sanitation for All in Moldova. And the award was for best participatory communication, awareness raising and education practices. For its, yeah, so it continues.
Yeah.
But it's, I think one very important part is the education. So this water safety plans, that means that the schools are, or the NGOs get the tools to investigate the water quality. And you have to know that they have a lot of nitrate problems in Moldova, so they get nitrate testings, they learn how to monitor the water, but also not only to see the water quality, but also to investigate the sources of water pollution. Mm. So I think that this was a very good combination. Sources of water pollution is, for example, the mismanagement of animal excreta, but also the pit latrines. So we offered, so then the people have to discuss what are the sources, how can we solve the problem, how can we get other toilets which are not polluting the groundwater, or how can we manage better our animal manure. So this is a very important aspect to raise awareness, what are the causes of the water pollution.
Okay, thank you very much for sharing this.
You are welcome.